Looks like my recording suddenly stopped out of nowhere again, without my permission. This is getting real fucking dumb. So... here. Let's just keep on hunting for food. Good. Ow. Why did it make me stop moving? Bruh. Stop to rest for 5 days. Okay, well, let's just continue on the trail. You know what? Screw it, we're going grueling. Why can't we? Oh. Indians help find food. Thank you, Indians. Hello, you can pick the respect. Over there. Me. Oh. Not you.
We're gonna be doing dinner soonish.
I know.
Okay.
I'm just recording right now.
Where are your glasses? You're supposed to be wearing.
All right, let's get going. It's not really a lot. Just to stop to rest. And continue on. Yes. Found my outfit. Yay. Let's hunt. Shoot. Everything die. All right. Rough trail. Here lies Jiffer. It really doesn't seem to be that much of a downside to going at a grueling pace. Mm-hmm. I mean, why not? Let's go. Stop to rest for 5 days, like always. Continue on the train. Iron. Yeah, it's for you. The Indians have always been a good help for us. At least in the olden days. Oh crap, we need to look for food. Yeah. What are you doing? Come on. Yeah. No. Okay, there we go. Got 81 pounds of meat. Come on. Turn that health up the fair. Thanks. Okay. Need to hunt again. This is a pretty fair amount of food already. Sad that we can't take it all home. Crunchy has a broken leg. Tough shit, buddy. Rest for 5 days. That's the lucky charm. Look at how close we are. Very little water. Oh shit, we have to hunt again. Should probably just spend a good few days just hunting. Spend my food, my bullets wisely, because I gotta remember I only have so many. Always at risk of losing them all by a thief or something. She has a broken arm. We got some good grass now. Let's stop to rest for like 3 days. Let's also change to meager, because to be careful, head for Fort Walla Walla. Walla Walla! Shit, let's hunt for food. just need, like, it's fine. Okay, hunt for food one more time. Die. Alright. So that's my food for there. But the spin in a circle. Spin. That bear's like stuck in a loop. Let's just stop to rest for 3 days. I can't remember the last time he went up to good health. It's 120 miles to the Dallas. He'll survive. The bar. Yes. Let's look at the map. Okay, let's hunt for food real quick. Can't go more down this way. That should be a good amount of food for now. Oh crap, we should probably stop to rest for just a few days. Heavy fog. You have made it to Oregon. Let's see how many points you have received. 5 people in poor health. 1 wagon. 6 oxen. 4 spare parts. $13 cash. For going as a farmer, your points are tripled. Oregon top 10. No. We did it! We beat the Oregon Trail. And we are now super cool and awesome because we beat the Oregon Trail. Yay! I think we did it on, like, kind of the hardest difficulty. So, yeah. Like and subscribe if you tripped off the channel. Like what's got true is too. See ya!